I think so, yeah.
I think, yeah, yeah.
There might be one person soft.
No, I think the entire turn made soft, mediums work. Like a fucking Ryan Van Doom right behind me, I'm soft, so it's gonna be fun off a line. Get rid of him. Seriously, he's not staying in here. But okay, right, fine. Good luck, guys. Six, man, lap one! Fucking joke. Brian trying to fucking throw up inside of every cunt.
idea, Anna. Ah, you fucker. Thank you. Probably. Most likely he is racing, really. I think you just bang wheels, I think. Super difficult. Yeah, he has. He's right in front of me now. Oh, fuck, I've got two tank on these.
the twat that spun me. Rocket. Fucking no. He's fucking, it's annoying because he spun me and cost me about 20 seconds. So now I'm in fucking no man's land. But I want to finish the race, so I don't really care. Yeah, I've caught him like twice now. I'm getting fed. Yeah, but when I'm past, when my nose is ahead of him, I don't expect him to ram me up the arse and send me spinning. Oh, I'm going to pop it in the fucking chat, all right? Crap. Just because he's fucking elderly, don't mean he gets liberty. Move one douchebag, not twice. Yeah, but he keeps moving more than once. It's pissing me off.
Got fucking held by Carl, for fuck's sake. That's a joke.
The lap earlier than I did. Yeah, we're still not in the points. I would have been in the points if he hadn't fucking spun me. But I suppose 10 points is enough. Oh, you fucking idiot. Were you behind there, DK? Yeah, he just went into the back of me. What was he supposed to do? Get through a gap that wasn't there. Idiot. I know he's on the faster tyres, but he needs to actually get past me, not... Oh, no. Did I make it? Yeah, I did. Bloody annoying. I think Rocket's gonna get past me. I think he will. Damn it, come on! Ah, he's on the straight, he's on the straight! Ah, you bastard. Oh, fuck me, he almost hit me.
Oh, come on. You're fucking my race haze. God damn it, man. Ahead of me now.
Oh, thank God for that. I was joking. Why won't he fucking leave me alone? He's fucking on my tail all the time. Probably running no wings, that's why. Well, he didn't ram me off the road this time, but he has cost me. I'm literally second from last, so I think it's not what I'm bothering. But I will finish this race, it'll be 3 out of 3 then.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man.
It's alright, AJ. I don't like my teammate either.
Right, this time. What the fuck are you doing? Right, okay, you're letting me through. Okay. Right, hold him off. Hold him off, Hayes. Good boy.
Are you holding off?
Cal Curran from behind me.
Yeah, Rocket spun behind me. It wasn't my fault, I promise. Well, it means I don't have to use any ears now because I'm in no man's land. It's quite fun. Yeah, well, I wouldn't have been if Rocket hadn't have sent this back. I don't even know why I want to even continue. Yeah, but let's be honest, this track is... You're not going to get anyone retired.
For fuck's sake.
Right, Dye's going to have to pit before the end, unless he tries to make him laugh.
Please don't re-overtake me, for fuck's sake. Oh, what are you doing, man? For fuck's sake, man, are you serious? He's literally fucking my race.
Who is it, Hayes?
Yeah.
He's probably stoned.
He's just dived down my inside.
He's still 12 seconds ahead of me, so I wouldn't worry. Well, he would have still been on the face of the earth because he's on the same track as you, Norred. Yeah, that's not the point here. Yep. I've been an arse. Right, your teammate's pitted. And the worrying thing is, I was quicker than him on worn tyres, so I should be alright in 13. Unlucky 13! Oh, this could... Yeah, watch out in the final turn, because he has this thing where he punts you off into the wall. And then it gets put down for racing incident.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man!
What's happening?
I've just lost half my fucking front wing. Oh my god, I can't even fucking turn in now.
Oh fuck me, I've lost 4 seconds and
oh,
I...
Oh my god.
Oh, Hayes is retired.
Oh, you fucking kidding me, man? Oh, right, mate, yeah, just fuck my race and then bugger off. What a... Oh, you utter dick. Can I move to Ferrari? Literally, I want to move teams just because of that. That was a fucking appalling thing. Just go, Zippo. Just fucking have it. Yeah, I know, I'm gonna go to medium.
But we've only got like 8 laps left.
What, you think soft?
I'm going for soft.
Well, I'll go mediums, fuck it. At least I can push the mediums all the way.
I had no mediums left.
Tight end.
I had no mediums left. I'm dead last anyway, so might as well just do what I can.
Right, I'll see you in a minute, DK.
You're ahead of Icarus, ain't you? There you go. Got that fucking song stuck in my head, you knobhead. Oh my god. You're lucky I'm last, otherwise I'd be really pissed off about that. Seriously. Nah, not with me. I don't stay calm in music. Oh, come on. This is such a bad race. I love that, my pit crew, I pitted about 2 laps ago, and my pit crew are telling me that I'm about to get to my pit window. Yeah, not happening. Probably, yeah.
I'm still 7 points, 7 seconds behind.
So that'll take us about 2 laps. Yeah, that'll be about 2 laps away.
I'm on fucking no assists, mate.
Yeah, and you're still bloody quick. See, the 1 week I don't practice, and this is what fucking happens. That's alright, Dye will get away with it.
Oh, I smell blood in the water.
Is that you, AJ?
I'm after a badger tonight, lads.
Don't be shouting that out outside.
Fucking hell.
Oh dear.
See, this is why we do comms together, Spark.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Oh, fuck it. My hand's really hurting with the steering wheel tonight. I don't know why.
Is it tension?
Yeah, I think it. I'm literally gripping it with my whole life. I wonder if I'll get an apology off of Rocket. Yeah.
I'm interested to see what happens with Hayes.
Oh, he's probably stoned, so he's probably asleep by now.
Does he? Right.
Oh, my hand.
I mean, he's diving down the inside of me. I mean, fair enough, but I'm not racing. He's on a completely different strategy, and he's my teammate. Like, I wouldn't fucking do that.
I want to see what Vitor says about him smashing into the side of me. I can't get anywhere near that fastest lap. What's wrong with it? It really hurts.
Gaining 3.5 tenths of a
DK, you won driver of the day last weekend, didn't you? No, people are going to start talking if Zippo wins it this week. It's all three admins winning it. They'll think there's a conspiracy going on. I don't think... I won't vote for Drafe or Clarkie, because they're quick anyway. I won't vote for Calcoin because I just don't like him. So Zippo's the only one I can vote for. Lee Todd's my teammate, and, well, my opinion of... My tires are dead. I'm just gonna skate along till I get to the end of the race.
Oh, drag reduction system.
We got a failure. Oh, you're passing DK, aren't you? That's fine, isn't it? Start finish straight, I reckon.
To be honest, I've got like 12 seconds worth of penalties, so you probably finish ahead
of me. How have you... A pro like you has got 12 seconds. I've only got 3.
It's just because I've been in so many fucking battles, mate.
Oh yeah, I've been in, like... I've had no one. I've been so lonely. Well, Hayes has just given a reason why he retired out of the race.
Because he's an idiot that tries to go out the end of the side of people. Hello.
Apparently his baby was screaming.
Oh, great.
Isn't he a new dad as well? Oh, you should all know these things. Oh look, I didn't get laps this race. I'm so happy. I almost did. Oh, nearly lost the back end there.
Same.
Clarky, Drafton. Alright, it's alright, Zippo didn't get a podium. We're all safe, people. We're all safe. Yeah, exactly. I'm just bitter because I haven't got one yet. I'm always going to hate every one of you for getting podiums.
Hold on, mate. You deserve that one.
Oh my god.
You stopped having your paddy now, Di.
Oh, I turned all you cunts off. I am listening to all this. Fucking hell. That was hard.
Did you see what happened to me, Zippo?
He never does.
Well, he was just behind.
I done 26 laps on hards. Oh my god. Fuck. 2 weeks in a row. Fucking shit like that. Can't have a normal race now. Fuck. Mate, I flew past you, and then I looked back later, and I was like, fuck, how is he so close to me? Shit. Yeah, I was hoping that you'd keep him behind, but you'd lose time with him as well. I was hopeful. I didn't show a mile, blah de blah de blah. Oh, look at that, I done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 136 ones in a row. Oh my god. Well, that was fun.
So, by the looks of that, I could have at least got ninth.
By the looks of that, I could have probably got fucking third.
I didn't even know what I could have had.
How many points is that?